Might have to drop some here.
You keep calling me a mainlander. Why?
It's what you are, isn't it? From the mainland? An outsider? You don't really belong here, do you?
Okay, but you sound bitter about it.
We lost everything in the collapse. People didn't realize how dependent we'd become. Some were fine with it. Others didn't want the scraps from your table. Created deep rifts in families, communities. Scars that never healed. The mainland had become our lifeline, and it was suddenly cut. And so, we suffered.
I guess I don't know much about that history.
I'm not surprised. You mainlanders have always been focused on your own story. Only interested in Great Bear when it had something to give you. If you can't cut it down or dig it out of the ground, what use is it to you?
The town seems so quiet. Does anyone still live here?
Not many. After the earthquakes, less. After last night, even fewer.
Where did everyone go?
That I cannot say. All I know is that I heard screams and could smell smoke for most of the night.
You mentioned smelling smoke?
Someone came here. One of the townsfolk. Tried to convince me to leave. They said there were houses burning in the town. They said people were scared and were leaving for the coast. On foot. Foolish plan. But that's what they said to do. After the quakes. If there was ever another emergency, go to the coast and help will come. They wanted me to go with them. But I'm not ready to leave Milton.
They left you here? Alone?
I'm not alone. I have my Lily.
Lily?
Never mind.
The power seems out all over town.
The power's always been spotty here, since the quakes. No money to fix the broken stuff left behind. And nobody from the mainland seemed to care enough to do anything about it.
I'm sure someone will come and fix it.
Nobody's coming to save Milton.
How can you be so sure?
I've learned to hear the difference between something quiet and something abandoned. This goes deeper than just stillness. It feels like the moments before the world goes to sleep. We're just the last ones left awake to notice it.
What really happened here? It seems like people were here recently. Where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or just drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan jacket. Scarf with birds on it. Possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman. I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone. There were angry voices and... But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices and I couldn't get them back.
Before, you mentioned hearing voices. Do you remember what you heard?
Memories are gray, misty. I'm trying to remember. It was windy. Blizzard was already waking up. But I heard yelling. A scream.
Was it a woman's voice?
I'm not sure. The voices were thin, far. The blizzard was waking up. Soon there was only wind and darkness. I don't know. I don't remember. It's all cloudy now.
Should be good to drink. goodness. Made it through another night. Can't feel my hands. So cold, I'm warming up again. That did it.